show for what you could show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scabby ass bitch, there.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, I'll be skinny. Yeah, and today we here to check out Rappers Under Pressure. So, I don't know what that mean. I mean, these niggas are getting this. I don't know, but we finna check it out.
Oh my God,
what's your name? I remember seeing this shit. I'm even trying to kiss him.
He stood up. He said, what's happening up?
Bro. Oh, you ain't like that nigga right away.
Waited till all my niggas got on the motherfuckers and tried to grass me. I see and the now video back, that shit. That shit's crazy.
I told him it was a broke ass nigga.
I ain't know
who
that was.
You know it, yeah.
Yeah, you know
that shit crazy, though. That's why if anybody pressed you shit, you wouldn't throw that hand through
the song. Anybody wanna fight some random ass?
Hey,
bro. This 2016, the niggas pressed the nigga that's putting your city on.
You obviously know that.
And that's what they want
to do. You're random, nigga. You're fucking random. Yo, I don't care.
Why are you gonna fuck who you are?
Fuck 107. I mean, what's cracking?
Y'all gotta watch that whole video, but yeah, man. Them niggas did beat the fuck out them niggas. But, that shit crazy. I mean, if you gonna talk that tough talk, you gotta be ready for some pressure, you know what I'm saying? If rappers under pressure. And, you know? Yeah, you're right, it does happen. I'm with it. So yeah, man. Till next time, you too.
Strongest on Amelia. Bitch, do you wanna ride?
Do you
wanna get inside?
Do you?
Bitch, ass or gas? Bitch, ass or grass? Do you wanna ride?
Do you
wanna get inside?
Do you?